Why are crocodiles dangerous?
Crocodiles live in water and on land. On land, crocodiles are not so comfortable. However, they can run very fast with their short legs. They spend most of their time in the water. When crocodiles swim, they disappear almost completely in the water. Only their eyes, nose, and ears stick out then. In this way, they monitor their surroundings without being noticed themselves. They prefer to hunt at night. Then they submerge, lie still, and wait for prey to appear. And then they strike with lightning speed. Or they approach the shore very quietly. When they see an animal there, they rush out of the water and grab it with their sharp teeth. Crocodiles bite hard. Their prey usually cannot escape. They then drag their catch underwater. To tear pieces out of it, they turn very fast. Because they bite with their teeth but cannot chew, they then swallow the pieces of meat whole. Crocodiles are very skilled hunters. But for us humans, most of them are harmless. In a nutshell, crocodiles approach their prey unnoticed and then strike with their powerful jaws at lightning speed. This makes them particularly dangerous hunters.
There are no such things as stupid questions. And I have one more suggestion.